This is a morning sun salutation done in the rainforests of Costa Rica. Starting in a standing position, hands in prayer position. Closing your eyes, let's take a few breaths here, in through the nose, out through the mouth a few times. Just releasing any energy. Then settling into a nice, comfortable breath, in through the nose, out through the nose. Let's take a minute here, preparing our mind for the practice today. The sun salutation is a very traditional flow, consisting of 12 asanas or poses. Once you're comfortable with the flow, taking it at your own speed, following your breath, or speeding it up. A few more breaths here. And when you're ready, let's lift those hands above our head, separating the palms. Taking a few breaths here, you can add a slight arch to the upper back if you'd like. From here, we move into a forward fold. You can swan dive down. Feel free to bend your knees, shifting side to side. From here, we move into a crescent lunge. So let's send that right leg back, find your balance, coming up. Reach both hands above your head. Hold here for a breath or two. Then let's move to our downward dog. Hands on the mat. Left foot goes back. Take a breath or two here. Now in the center of our sun salutation will be a yoga vinyasa flow. Inhale, moving forward to plank. Then we lower down. Feel free to drop those knees. Elbows are tight to the side. Cobra or upward dog. Downward dog. Take a breath or two here. Then we'll move back into our crescent lunge. Let's bring that right leg all the way forward. You're on those back toes coming up. Reach those hands above your head. Hold here for a breath or two. Forward fold, hopping that back foot forward. And slowly coming back to standing, palms above your head. Let's bring those hands to heart center. Take a breath or two here. So let's flow through this same sun salutation a few times. Hands to heart center. Then we lift those hands above our head, separating the palms. And moving into our forward fold. Once again, feel free to bend those knees, moving around. Just taking it nice, slow to start. Crescent lunge, right leg goes back, coming up. You're on those back toes, both hands lift above to the sky. Downward dog, hands on the mat, left leg goes back. Then we flow through our vinyasa. Inhale, moving forward to plank. Exhale, we lower down, drop those knees, elbows are tight to the side. Inhale, cobra or upward dog. Maybe pausing in each pose for a breath. And downward dog. Crescent lunge, moving that right leg all the way forward again, coming up on those back toes. Both arms reach to the sky. Hold here. Moving into our forward fold, hop that back foot forward. Now we slowly coming up to standing, hands above our head, palms together. And bring those hands down to heart center. All right, let's speed this up just a little. Inhale those arms up. Exhale, swan dive down. Crescent lunge, left leg goes back this time, hands go up. Not staying too long in any pose. Downward dog, hands on the mat. Flowing through one vinyasa when you're ready. Inhale, plank. Exhale, we lower down. Inhale, cobra, shoulders back, chin up. Downward dog on your exhale. Left leg comes all the way forward. Crescent lunge, arms go up. Forward fold, hopping that back foot forward. Now we slowly come up to standing, palms together above our head and hands to heart center. All right, let's do that again. Lift those hands above your head, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Crescent lunge, right leg goes back, arms above us. Moving straight into downward dog, hands on the mat. Flowing through your vinyasa once. Once you're in your downward dog, we move back to crescent lunge, right leg forward, hands go up. Forward fold. Coming up to standing, hands above our head, palms together, hands to heart center. Inhale, arms go up. Exhale, forward fold. Left leg goes back, crescent lunge, arms go up. Downward dog, flowing through one vinyasa. Follow your own breath. Back to our crescent lunge, left leg goes forward, arms go up. Then moving into our forward fold. Coming up to standing, hands above our head, palms together, and hands to heart center. Hold here for a few breaths. Maybe drop into mountain pose, arms to the side, palms facing out, shoulders back and down. Slowing the breath down here. Always feeling comfortable to take a break or moving to a resting pose in between these sun salutations. To the mind that is still, the whole universe surrenders. Lao Tzu. Now, when you're ready, let's move back to our first position, hands to heart center, flowing through our sun salutation a little faster. When you're ready, hands go up, forward fold, crescent lunge, right leg goes back, arms above our head, moving straight to downward dog, flow through one vinyasa. When you're ready, and once you're in your downward dog, back to our crescent lunge, right leg comes all the way forward, hands to the sky, forward fold. Coming up to standing, palms together above your head, hands to heart center. Let's do that again. Hands up on your inhale, forward fold. Crescent lunge, arms to the sky, downward dog. Flowing through your vinyasa. Moving back to crescent lunge. Then we move into our forward fold. Coming up to standing, palms together, hands to heart center. keep flowing through your sun salutations 4 or 5 times. Take it at your own speed. Follow your breath. And for the last minute, let's end in our mountain pose, resting pose, closing your eyes, slowing your breath down. In through the nose, out through the nose. When you have your breath, no one can take away your peace. Finding that peace here for the last few breaths. feeling grateful for our bodies this morning. Let's end our practice by bringing those palms together in prayer position. Namaste.